I've been documenting my people, the lens of the camera for the last 51 years. And somewhere about 30-some years ago, when I was really beginning to explore my relationship with the lens and the African-American people, I decided to do a book on black women. 30-some years later, it ain't done, and it'll never be done until the day I die.